your treatment with Carriere Motion 3D should be nearly over now. If you've worn your elastics as instructed, you should see a gap between your teeth. If you can't quite see the gap, get in touch with your doctor to schedule a checkup. Or, do you see the gap? Great news! You did awesome work, and everything went as expected. Give your doctor a call to check if it's time to remove the appliance and move forward to the next step of your treatment.